Did Timothee Chalamet move to Los Angeles for Kylie Jenner? Timothee Chalamet bought a house in LA shortly before going public with Kylie Jenner, but did he move there for her? Kylie Jenner and Chalamet may not move in together yet, but their commitment hints at a serious relationship. People wonder if he bought his house because he wanted to be closer to Kylie, closer in their relationship. What do you think about it? Comment your views on it.